welcome back to Farmer Simulator 22. Today we're back on Midwest lands. Getting some corn ready for the corn crib. We'll actually take ear corn and regular corn, dry it. Mainly the regular corn is so leave for it to be used on any map. Even if it doesn't have ear corn, Rockama can correct me if I'm wrong. We got Tom out here. I think he's back there coming up with the wagon. Hopefully I can get down to the end, turn around. He can get this corn off here. Also got some new features on Rockama's Vermeer. Bale is going to show you guys. Here I'm coming. Sounds like. Oh, we're full, so I'm gonna have to back up. Time unload. I don't run into him. It's probably like stop moving around. But while Tom's doing this, he's going to take this over to the corn crib. I'm going to show you guys this one of the balers. Alright, we got Rockama's 605N here. Got hooked up to the 7630 John Deere. Let's see if that was a Sunny Farms. Nope, that's another mod. I'm going to attempt to unfold the baler here. There we go. He also has got pallets of wrap. There's different ones you can select from. Now I just got to figure out how to... actually load that up. There it goes, it's adding the wrap to it. Still got plenty more. That thing folded up, you can see what it actually it looks like all unfolded here. There's all the inside, the sprockets and chains. Wrapping in the back. The springs and mechanisms in the other side. It's almost getting dark too, looks like. Okay, I got a drop. There, we got the pickup drop. Turn our cruise control down here. Oh, we're already full too. Rockama was saying that, or mentioned that I forgot to mention that the balers do dry alfalfa too. It just happened that Tom had edited this whole field into dry alfalfa or alfalfa hay. Well, that worked out. Yeah. He said he read my mind. To the corn crib over there. We got one of our calves on the loose again. He's eyeing that corn. Well, let's see which one. Well, it's actually the back one that's going to unload. You can actually see it filling up as it goes, and you have to activate it. It will turn ear corn and shelled corn into dry corn. So we're going to try to fill this wagon up here after we get it emptied with dried corn. Get our wagon up to our chute up in the roof there. Well, we got dry corn, and it looks like you can actually take ear corn back out and regular corn if you just want to store it. Just don't activate the dryer. I think it took all the dry corn so far. Got 19.3 yards. Here we got time coming in with corn from the combine. Looks like he's having fun on that. Remember a tractor he had there? 4430. We'll let Tom unload. Oh, he jumped out thinking I wanted to. I was just trying to get the tractor number. We got more to put in there, but it looks like we got over 40,000 liters ear corn so far. What's that? Well, yeah, you can see regular corn coming in on the bottom there. Looks like you fill it with both, or both will show up. It looks like on the outside. I think we won't have a problem filling that up. Alright, we're going to go move on to the other Vermeer baler. Alright, so we got Parakima 605N. This has got the silage additive feature added onto it. And I believe the bale wrap. Try to unfold it here. Yep, we got the bale wrap there. This adds the silage additive. The fermenting for silage bales. Just have to get a wrapper. Well, that's one thing we're going to do here. I'm going to try the Anderson wrapper again. Last night we went back after we wrapped a couple bales and they're like nowhere to be found. And I asked Tom what he was doing. I seen a couple of bales floating around. He's like, "I'm moving bales," so I thought it was him. Well, here they bales that took off. We're floating around, we're trying to catch them. As Tom's saying, it was like trying to chase down chickens or catch chickens. Yeah, pay attention here. I don't like filling this thing up faster than I thought. I think I see Tom somewhere out here. Where is he? Well, he's on the tether. Plenty of alfalfa and hay and grass to tether around here. Like there. This one doesn't have the beeper on it to let you know. Yeah, pay attention. Not like me. Well, it's been a long day. I had the 620 die on me when I was out at the farm on the hill after dark. I was letting it sit idle too long with the lights on, and the obviously the generator doesn't keep up unless you've got some RPMs on it. I was gonna show you guys the rot feed too, where you take it loaded in manure spreader. Find another full windrow here. Suppose I could take some of this. I'll take one of the bales that we got already. We'll take that over by the wrapper. Find it again. we go. I'm just gonna at least bring a bale nearby. Trying to think of how I want this. And we'll try to unload here. Gonna have to move it. And we'll hop in that manure spreader. We got one bale there. Sounds like Tom's gonna bring another one at least. I was also going to show you guys the John Deere manure spreader. Not sure what model number that is, actually. That's the Model N John Deere manure spreader. The 2510 hooked up to that. So as the silage ferments, where you're drying corn, actually turns to rotten feed, a certain percentage of that. Go on our production menu here. Go to, I think everything but the corn crib. That doesn't do the rotten feed. You have to get some more chaff in there to make some more silage too, sometime here. That should be able to fill this up, yeah. And you basically spread it out in the field. Turns into fertilizer, just like your manure. He's got one wrapped there. Just to do a little bit here quick. Get over to the wrapper. This is supposed to be a field of peas. Normally they come back before on other maps, but looks like they're not coming back on this one. So we're going to be probably plowing this under. Uh-oh, we got trouble. Oh no. We got a dancing, there goes the bales. Well, that's what happened last night. Well, I seen those bales farther out there, and I thought, what's Tom doing? And, here they're floating around. So, yeah, as Tom said, we got our blooper. But yeah, we chased these around for a long time. We were trying to grab them and fork them with the tractor. Never did find out where those bales ended up. Now they're corralled for now. Let's see how long it takes for them to get out. Guess that's gonna be it for bale wrapping with that thing. Staying over here. Tom can get them with the forks there. Oh, almost got out of there. like a rodeo. I think we started something new. Whoa. It's on loose. Yeah. Tom said I think we're done with that bale wrapper. I think we're gonna try to buy the wild bales there. A little bit more bale in here. Oh, Tom's got something delivered. I just learned that delivery truck where you can have something delivered to a spot you pick. Otherwise, I hope you guys enjoyed the new mods. Getting the bloopers. Yeah, they entertain with the loose wrapped bales flying around. Thanks for everybody for watching, and we will see you next time.